pleased to be playing with Margaret again. And for those of you who do know us, and for Margaret, we're going to lean a little heavily into some older stuff, especially off of Trophy. Easy to say, we are in the mood. Chicago. You know it. Under the fucking tracks. It says Light Street.
Thank you.
This is something Mother Carrie T. This is called As If. Oh, this is also off of Gift Givers. Classic era Ford Modeling Agency.
Yeah! Yeah!
This is called A Song for Lisa Ann, a Young Model. Pretty close, but it's the wrong Chinatown. But it'll do. This is also off of Gift Givers. This is called Shock Eater. Yeah. Thanks. All right, this one we're going to be a little more selective than usual. MFA students only at the School of the Art Institute, Columbia, or a prestige out-of-town art school, Valley Export. This is called Genital Panic. Off of Magnetism, definitely not the best day of anybody's life. That's coming later. This is called Visiting an Ex-Girlfriend in the Hospital. Age Ward. This goes out to some friends in New York. This is also off a trophy. Going out to the slogan, this is called Porn Lords. Thank you. So we are functioning as a six-piece tonight. Our dear Xavier is stranded somewhere in southern France, coming to our rescue, founding member of Bloody Minded and former Intrinsic Action member, Megan Emish is joining us. Please give her a good round. But this does go out to dear Xavier, memory of a great trip to London some years back. This is called Mind the Gap. Co-vocal between me and Mike from I Hate God. This is called 10 Suicides. Jonathan, Greg, Marco, and Doodlebug. This is a title track off the first album. This is called Trophy.
Yeah! Woo!
goes this up the West 7-inch? I don't know. Megan doesn't get a microphone for this one. Because she doesn't fucking need one.
Yeah!
It's a little something to repeat to yourself, to your significant other, to that family member you love oh so much. This is called Mantra. Museum of Surgical Science.